How is it that 3 squared equals 9? Exponents are just a different way to express multiplication. With exponents, we start with a base. In this case, our base is 3. And then we raise the base to the power of the exponent. In this case, 2 is the exponent. Before I called this 3 squared, but we can also call this 3 to the power of 2. So what does 3 to the power of 2 mean? Is it 3 times 2? 3 plus 3? 3 times 3? 3 divided by 3? Please pick one.